Hey guys, welcome to our channel. In today's vlog, we're going to be building a PC for
Scott. Come on, come on. Come on.
Well, today we'll be building.
Huh?
We'll be building. Oh, hi, welcome to our channel. Today we'll be building a PC.
From Micro Center.
This one is a motherboard from Asus Tough Gaming X570 Plus. And then we have the game drive, WD Black.
Yeah, SSD.
One TB.
That's one TB.
Oh, no.
One TV, yes.
One TV. And then we have the memory for
32
GB.
Okay.
And then we have the processor, the 5000 series. And then next we have here
cooler.
Is the
cooler
Kraken J73.
Okay, and then
right here we have the power supply that has 750 watts.
Okay.
I think that's okay. I don't know what I'm talking about.
And
lastly we have the GPU 380
RTX.
Yeah. 380 RTX GeForce.
Okay.
Wow.
And we have the cooler.
What?
It's a case.
We have the case for the PC.
Okay, and the last one, we have the.
Oh, Windows.
Windows 10.
Windows 10. And this one, the toolbox. What is this one? This one is the. What is this?
CPU.
The CPU.
Yeah.
Okay. Wow.
And let's start it now.
I'm gonna get out.
And let's see what will happen if it will work.
I'm an expert, I do this all the time.
Oh, what's that?
Oh, silto ah, paano to? Let's put the run. Let's put this one. It's madali.
Ang hirap pala mag-assemble ng RTX 3080. with 32 GB RAM.
My goodness.
And water cooled ba yan to? Water cooled yan?
Liquid.
Water cooled.
Thousand years later.